I'm Matthew, and I work at CyberDuck. Welcome to our brief introduction to responsive web design and why it is a must-have for your websites. Over the last few years, the popularity of mobile devices, like smartphones and tablets, has been growing at an astounding rate, with more and more people preferring to browse the internet on these devices over traditional desktop and laptop computers. It is estimated that mobile and tablet browsing will in fact overtake desktop usage sometime in the next 2 years. Nowadays, mobile devices come in all shapes and sizes, and it's almost impossible to keep up with the ever-changing market, trying to tailor a web presence for every handset and screen size. This is where responsive web design comes in. So how does a responsive website work? Well, let's look at the CyberDuck website. This section on our homepage is a great example of responsive web design in action. As the screen size decreases, images and copy scale through the browser window. Breakpoints are set so the content is always displayed in its best form. This makes content easy to read for smartphone and tablet visitors. In conclusion, by having a responsive website, you have a future-friendly way to ensure device compatibility, a single code base so that there's no need to build separate websites, the ability to manage your content in just one place, assurance that your website is optimized for use on any device, and you'll also gain a distinct SEO advantage in the eyes of the major search engines. So if you'd like to find out more about responsive web design and how to prepare your website for the future, visit us online, drop us an email, or give us a call